My name is Hagainde Hichilema, President of the United Party for National Development, UPND. We have a message for the people of Zambia. Under the UPND government, we will reform the National Pension Scheme Authority, NAPSA, to make it possible for our contributors, for our citizens to access their money before retirement so that they can choose to invest in the businesses that they like. It does not make sense to subject workers to loans that are obtained at high interest rates when they can easily access some or most of their pension contributions at zero interest rates. This policy alone will result in a number of improvements or benefits. One, there will be creation of lots of private sector jobs by our own citizens once they've invested using the NAPSA savings. Number two, these private sector jobs that will be created by our own citizens will result in more pension contributions to NAPSA and revenue to Zambia Revenue Authority, thereby increasing government revenue for social sector expenditure, such as health, education, and others, and indeed for reinvestment in other sectors. Number three, some employees may opt out of their jobs to run their own businesses in which they would have invested, hence creating job opportunities for other citizens, especially the youth at the bottom, to enter the job market. Very important. For this policy to be actualized, please don't allow anyone to use you to steal your votes and bury your dreams in terms of business opportunities that would arise from our policy. I thank you, and may God bless our nation, Zambia.
Chillin' more.